Ugh.
All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. Okay, back on the fairway. Let's see if we can hit that green now. And from here, he's got 230 yards to the pin, or somewhere thereabouts. Let's see what he'll do here. He's got about 225 to go. He's hitting out of the beach here now. Let's see what goes down. And we have a 27-footer from here to the cup. All right, nicely done. Now let's see what else could happen here. Long putt for him. That's all I'll say. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Well, no one won that hole, so we're carrying things over. 2 skins up for grabs on the next hole. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. This one looks pretty safe. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. He's sitting right in the beach. Let's see how he can make his escape. Let's see what he does here, 105 yards out. Ooh, this one's heading for it. Oh, he's got a long putt to deal with here. Let's see what happens. Here's a putt for birdie. That was awesome. 11 feet to the cup for him. And after that one, no skins on the board just yet. And we're teeing off here with three skins on the line. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes.
He's setting up here, about 160 yards to the pin. He sets up around 140 yards out.
And we have about, I'd say, 140-ish yards from here. I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. Let's see how he deals with this bunker shot. Okay, this putt to win the hole.
And 14-foot putt for him. And he's got 13 feet to the cup. All right, you need this putt to drop to carry the hole. Well done, and that one's going to have the hole. And a two-way tie after that hole. This hole, four skins on the line. Let's go. Nice looking shot. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. All righty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Well, you could have worse lies. There are worse lies on the course than this. This one's in the first cut.
Looks like you're going into the rough on this one.
And he's got around 145 yards to the pin from here. Looks like he's setting up here around 135 yards out. And he's setting up from 120 yards out. And to him I say good luck, because this is an insanely long putt for a fella to make. And he's going to be getting 4 skins if he sinks this next putt.
This one for the save. That was almost in.
He's got about 7 feet to the cup from here. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. And this putt to win the hole. And the golfer in the lead is up there with 4 skins on the board. All right, and a fresh new skin is up for grabs on this hole. Let's get this going.
Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way.
Looks like a sand shot coming up. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. And hopefully he can deal with a little sand shot here. He's got about 8 feet to the cup. He's got a 3-footer here. And as you probably could tell, we're carrying things over to the next hole. More skins on the line. And let's see how he does on this hole. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash.
I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. Oh, look at you skirting danger out there. I stand corrected. Okay, looks like we are about 225 yards to the pin. This isn't looking positive. Great bounce. I thought for sure it was heading for trouble.
Okay, 225 yards for him. Let's see what he does. Okay, let's see what he does here. He's got around 215 yards to the pin.
Very nice.
And this next putt for him is for birdie.
All right, you need this putt to carry the hole.
Nicely done. That's going to carry things over yet again here and stack those skins even higher. And after that hole, two-way tie is just going to keep things going to the next hole. You got three big fat skins on the line here. Let's do this.
Okay, let's give her a smash here.
It's a nice looking shot.
Okay, well, you ended up in the rough. Sorry to get your hopes up there.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens.
Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary.
Nicely done. Let's see what the others do here. All right, this putt to win the hole. Four skins on the board for our leader after that one. Okay, and we have a new skin up for grabs on this hole. Let's get down there, see what happens.
Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go. It's quite the smash there.
All right, let's see what he does on this one. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. And let's see what he does here. He's got around 210 to the pin. As he sets up, he's got about 180 yards to go here. He's got around 165 yards to the pin from here. Looks like you'll be putting.
Okay, 21 feet to the cup from here. Ooh, this one's got a chance.
All right, nice putt. Let's see what the others do here. This next putt will be for his birdie. Nothing much to talk about on that hole. No scores changing. We're just going to carry over to the next hole.
Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. Everyone ends up here, you know, now and then, but, you know, let's not make that a habit.
And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. This could be dirty.
That's all right. Let's just have another whack at this.
Looks like this is heading for the rough.
Oh, look at you skirting danger out there. I stand corrected.
Okay, you're about 140 yards out here.
Solid looking approach here so far.
Nice approach.
And he's about 125 out. Let's see what he does. Okay, this putt to win the hole. Seven-foot putt for him.
All right, a little 6-foot putt here.
All right, nicely done. And now let's see what else could happen on this hole. And for him, this will be for the birdie.
And let's see what the scorecard says.
And after that one, no skins have changed hands, just a two-way tie after that one.
All right, three skins on the line on this hole. Let's do this. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. And let's see how this hole goes down for him.
All right, let's let her rip. All right, let's try that again. Could be in the rough here. All right, time to reload.
Okay, this putt to win the hole. And six skins in the pocket of our leader after that one. All right, and fresh new skin is up for grabs on this hole. Let's get this going. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. He's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes.
Put this drive in the fairway.
I like what you've done with this hole. Just going to drive the green and putt for eagle. Sounds good. This is an insanely long putt for this guy. I don't know what's going to go down. He's got a 16-footer. And this putt to win the hole.
Oh man, that was close.
Okay, 11 feet out. Let's see what he does. And you need this putt if you want to tie your opponent here. All right, nicely done. Let's see what your opponent does now. Well, no one won that hole, so we're carrying things over. Two skins up for grabs on the next hole.
Put this ball down in the fairway.
So far, so good for this one. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Thank you. And if he sinks this, it's for two skins. Okay, let's make this exciting. I want to see someone pull ahead, break that deadlock for most skins.
Okay, and we have a new skin up for grabs on this hole. Let's get down there, see what happens.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
Okay, let's give her.
This one's looking pretty good. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. And we join him now in the rough.
All right, we're right around 165 yards out.
I think this one's going for it.
You're on the green. A lot of work to do, but you're on.
And let's see what happens. He's got 145 yards to the pin. He is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. This putt is insanely long. It's stressful just watching him set this up, really. And this putt for the birdie.
Okay, this putt to win the hole.
Feet to the cup for him. And a 7-foot putt for him.
Here we go. You need this putt to carry the hole.
Nicely done. That's going to stack up some skins for the next hole. And maybe then you can win the skins. After that hole, nothing really changed. Two-way tie, though. And as we tee off here, we got two skins on the line this hole. I think this is bound for the green.
Okay, you're on the green with a whole lot of work to do.
And let's see how he does on this hole. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. All right, this putt for the birdie. What do you think? Is he going to make this? It's kind of long. And a 9-foot putt for him. He's putting this next one for birdie.
All right, let's check the scorecard here.
And next hole, I would like to see someone pull out of this deadlock at the top of the heap here. And three big skins on the line here on this hole. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him.
Let's have a nice drive out on this one.
All right, let's see how he does here on this hole.
What will go down here? He's in the sand. Looks like a 24-footer from here.
Nicely done. This one's not over just yet, though. And this putt to win the hole. And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here. He's setting up for the birdie putt here. And next hole four, skins on the line. This is going to be fun.
All right, let's put this in the fairway.
All right, let's see how he does.
Okay, so you're in the rough here. Not gonna lie. It was a bit of a poor swing.
And he will set up from around 235 yards out. He's got about 105 yards to go here. Looks like he's got around 145 yards to go here. I'm gonna pull for him here out of the rough. Let's see what happens. And from this incredible distance, it's going to be interesting to see what he pulls out here. All right, this putt to win the hole. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here.
All right, but a 3-footer here.
Nice putt. Now it's up to the others to decide the fate of the skins. And a 2-way tie after that hole. Teeing off here, we're looking at 5 skins on the line. I'm liking that tee shot. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. And what will he do from here? 115 to the pin. This is looking decent. And this is a long distance putt. Let's see what he does. Well, he could make this, I guess. It is quite a long putt, though. Here we go, this putt for the bird.
This one could go, this one could go.
Oh, it was so close.
This is a long shot, but he could make it. Okay, this putt to win the hole. And after that hole, our leader has 11 skins in their pocket. All right, and fresh new skin is up for grabs on this hole. Let's get this going.
Here we go. Let's pop this in the fairway.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes.
Nice.
And he sets up around 165 yards out.
Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin.
Ooh, looking good, looking good. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. Tell you the truth, I don't think he's gonna make this. It's a bit long. And he's setting up for a birdie here. And as this one comes to an end, well, you didn't win. Sure, you had some fun, though, and sure you had fun hanging out with me because I had fun hanging out with you. So, well done for that.
Well, thanks for the round. I had a good time out there today.